We have given fractional equation. On the right side we have fraction and in the numerator we have 7. So to get it of 7, we can multiply both sides by 7. So let me copy our equation. We have x plus 2 is equal 4 plus 3x over 7. Like I said, when we multiply both sides by 7, this 7 we can reduce. So this whole expression we will multiply by 7, and right side we have to multiply also by the same number. Cannot do only on the one side. Whatever we do on the right side, we have to do the same operation on the left side. So now we have multiplication 7 times this whole term in parentheses. So we have to multiply 7 by every expression in parentheses. 7 times x is 7x. 7 times 2 is 14. So this is equal. And next, here is like we have fractions. So we can change 7 to fraction also. So it will be 7 over 1. And now we see, but we have multiplication of two fractions. First, we have to always check if we can reduce something. We have 7 and 7 in the numerator and denominator. So we can cancel out the 7. So we have this whole expression times 1 over 1. So it's still the same expression. 4 plus 3x. Next, we will move unknown to the left side and the constant to the right side. So we have 7x, we have positive 3x, so now we have to change to opposite sign, because always when we move number or variable, we have to change the sign. So it will be 3x is equal 4, positive 14, so will be negative 14. 7x minus 3x is 4x is equal, 4 minus 14 is negative 10. So now we have multiplication on the left side. So to find x, we have to do division. We divide both sides by 4. So 4 and 4 we can reduce. And we have on the left side only x is equal 10 and 4 we can reduce also. Greatest common factor will be 2. So 10 divided by 2 is 5. And 4 divided by 2 is 2. So we have negative 5 over 2. Next, we have to check if x equals negative 5 over 2 is solution for our equation. How we do this? We have to first copy our original equation. So we have x plus 2 is equal 4 plus 3x over 7. Next, we have to substitute x by negative 5 over 2. So we will have negative 5 over 2 plus 2 is equal 4 plus 3 times, and in parentheses we will have to put negative 5 over 2 over 7. We have to check if the left side is equal to the right side. We have negative 5 over 2. This is improper fraction, so we can change to mixed number. Negative sign we have to copy. 5 divided by 2, so this is 2. And we have 1 half plus 2 we have. We have to check if this is equal. We have in the numerator 4 plus. And we have number times fraction. So we can change 3 to fraction, so it will be 3 over 1. Times we have negative 5 over 2 over 7. So negative 2 and half plus 2. So this is negative 1 half. We have to check if this is equal. And now in the numerator we have 4. We have to do multiplication fractions. So numerator times numerator, denominator times denominator. We have positive times negative, so it will be negative. And 3 times 5 is 15. 1 times 2 is 2 over 7. So we have negative 1 half. We have to check if this is equal. And now we have 4 minus 15 over 2. So we can change this improper fraction to mixed number. It will be 7 and 1 half over 7. So now it will be very easy to do subtractions. So we have negative 1/2, we have to copy. This is equal. And now in the numerator we have 4 minus 7 over 1/2. So 7 minus 4 is 3, and we have to keep the sign of the largest number. So this is negative 3 1/2. 7 minus 4 is 3. 1/2 we have to copy over 7. So negative 1/2, I have to check if this is equal. We have mixed numbers, so I will change this to fraction, so we have to multiply. 2 times 3 is 6 plus 1 is 7. So negative sign we copy, we have 7 over 2 over 7. Negative 1/2 we have to copy. And now we have this main fraction bar means division. So we have negative 7 over 2. We have to divide by 7. We have fraction and number, so we will change the number to fraction. So we have negative 1/2 is equal negative 7 over 2 divided by 7 over 1. We can always write. So we have to copy left side. And we have negative sign, 7 over division of fraction. So first fraction we have to copy, change division sign to multiplication, and flip the second fraction, so it will be 1 over 7. Now we have multiplication of fractions. How we multiply? We multiply numerator times numerator, denominator times denominator. Like first, it's always easier when we reduce, if we can, of course. 7 and 7, so we can cancel out, will be 1. So now we have on the left side negative 1/2. This is equal, and negative times positive will be negative. 1 times 1 is 1, 2 times 1 is 2. Left side is equal to the right side. It means that x equals negative 5 over 2 is solution for our fractional equation.